Why are wildcats the most powerful land predators? Within the natural world, there are very few creatures that command the respect and admiration that is bestowed upon wildcats. Renowned for their intimidating strength, unmatched agility, and predatory prowess, wildcats appear as examples of dominance in terrestrial ecosystems. But how did wildcats come to be known as the most powerful land predators? Well, to answer that question, in today's video, we'll be going over a few reasons why these felines are so powerful and why most animals can't compete with them. So without further ado, let's begin. Number 1. Physical adaptations. Wildcats owe much of their success to an incredible set of physical adaptations, finely tuned through evolution. Among their arsenal of adaptations, the most notable are their sharp retractable claws, powerful jaw muscles, and keen sense of sight, smell, and hearing, each playing a pivotal role in their hunting prowess. Firstly, the retractable claws of wildcats are weapons like no other. Unlike most other mammals, their claws can be extended and retracted at will, providing them with exceptional grip and maneuverability. These razor-sharp claws are instrumental in capturing and immobilizing prey, allowing wildcats to scale trees effortlessly, ambush from concealed positions, and deliver precise, fatal strikes when hunting. Complementing these claws are the powerful jaw muscles of wildcats, which pack a lethal bite force crucial for slaughtering prey efficiently. With crushing pressure exerted by their jaws, wildcats can immediately incapacitate even larger animals, ensuring a swift and decisive end to the hunt. This efficient killing technique minimizes the risk of injury to the predator while maximizing the chances of a successful kill. Furthermore, wildcats possess extremely well-developed senses that award them a significant advantage in detecting prey. Their keen eyesight enables them to spot movement from great distances, allowing them to identify potential targets with precision. Also, did you know that their acute sense of smell enables them to track prey over vast distances and detect hidden prey concealed by vegetation or terrain? This adaptation is very well developed in felines. Finally, their acute hearing allows them to pinpoint the location of prey, even in the darkness of night, enhancing their hunting success under low light conditions. Speed and agility are also considered to be defining characteristics of wild cats, setting them apart as hunters in the animal kingdom. Among their ranks, the cheetah reigns supreme, boasting unparalleled speed that enables it to achieve unbelievable feats in pursuit of prey. Capable of accelerating from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 96 kilometers per hour in mere seconds, the cheetah is a monstrous predator. Its elongated body, slender limbs, and specialized musculature are all finely tuned for explosive bursts of speed, allowing it to cover vast distances in pursuit of prey. Yet speed alone is not enough to ensure success out on the hunt. The ability to change direction swiftly and fluidly is equally crucial for wildcats in pursuit of agile prey. While the cheetah stands out as the epitome of speed and agility among wildcats, other species within the feline family also exhibit impressive athleticism. From the acrobatic leaps of the leopard to the lightning-fast strikes of the serval, each wildcat species has evolved its own unique blend of speed and agility suited to its ecological niche. Number 2. Stealth and camouflage. Stealth and camouflage are integral components of the hunting tactics of wildcats, refined over generations to perfection. The spotted or striped fur patterns exhibited by many wildcats serve as effective camouflage in their respective habitats. Whether prowling through grasslands, dense jungles, or rocky terrain, wildcats leverage their coat's colors and markings to break up their outline and remain inconspicuous to potential prey. This ability to blend seamlessly into the environment affords wildcats a critical advantage in the art of hunting. By remaining undetected until the opportune moment, they can stalk prey at close range without arousing suspicion. Furthermore, wildcats possess a natural talent for stealthy movement, indicated by fluid, silent strides that provide little to no sound. Their padded paws, cushioned by soft fur and equipped with retractable claws, enable them to move with stealthy precision, minimizing the rustling of leaves or twigs that might alert nearby prey to their presence. This stealthy movement further enhances their ability to close the distance undetected, setting the stage for a successful ambush. Number 3. Intelligence and hunting strategies. Intelligence is a key element in the success of every animal, including wildcats. One striking demonstration of intelligence and collaboration among wildcats is seen in species like lions, which engage in cooperative hunting. Lions form social groups known as prides, wherein individuals work together to bring down larger prey, such as buffalo or giraffes. Through coordinated tactics and synchronized movements, pride members encircle their prey, utilizing strategic positioning to cut off escape routes and overwhelm their target. This cooperative hunting strategy not only maximizes the efficiency of the hunt, but also allows lions to tackle prey that would be too challenging for solitary hunters. Conversely, other wildcat species such as leopards utilize solitary ambush tactics that capitalize on stealth and patience. These solitary hunters rely on the aforementioned camouflage to conceal themselves while patiently awaiting the opportune moment to strike. Also, wildcats exhibit a remarkable capacity for learning and innovation, adapting their hunting strategies to suit changing circumstances and prey availability. From the sophisticated group hunting tactics of African lions to the inventive fishing techniques of jaguars, these felines continuously demonstrate their cognitive flexibility and problem-solving skills in the pursuit of food. Number 4. Versatile diet. Wildcats exhibit some serious versatility in their dietary preferences, a characteristic that sets them apart from many other predators in the animal kingdom. From the miniature rodents scurrying through grasslands to the antelopes grazing on the savanna, wildcats demonstrate an impressive ability to prey on animals of varying sizes and types. Their hunting prowess extends across the spectrum of the food chain, allowing them to target small mammals, birds, reptiles, and even larger ungulates with equal efficiency. Also, the ability of wildcats to exploit a diverse array of prey species enhances their capacity to thrive in a wide range of habitats and environments. Whether prowling through dense forests, stalking along riverbanks, or traversing arid plains, these adaptable predators can find sustenance in virtually any ecosystem they inhabit. This ecological flexibility maintains ecological balance by regulating prey populations and mitigating the risk of overgrazing or habitat degradation. Additionally, the versatility of wildcat diet extends beyond mere consumption to include scavenging behavior as well. In times of scarcity or when hunting opportunities are limited, wildcats are not averse to scavenging on carrion or leftovers from other predators' kills. Number 5. Territorial behavior. Territorial behavior is a fundamental aspect of the social ecology of wildcats, shaping their interactions with conspecifics and influencing their hunting success and overall survival. Across various species, from the solitary leopard to the social lion, wildcats exhibit distinct territorial behaviors tailored to their ecological requirements and social dynamics. At the heart of territorial behavior lies the establishment and defense of a home range, a defined area within which individuals assert exclusive control over resources, including food, water, and shelter. Wildcats employ a variety of mechanisms to distinguish and defend their territories, including scent marking, vocalizations, and physical displays. These behaviors serve not only to outline the boundaries of their domain, but also to frighten potential intruders and maintain dominance within their territory. Scent marking is a particularly important mean. These scent marks convey vital information about an individual's identity, reproductive status, and territory boundaries, helping to establish and reinforce social hierarchies within the population. In addition to scent marking, vocalizations play a crucial role in territorial communication, among wildcats. Roars, growls, and other vocalizations, such as territorial calls, signaling to neighboring individuals the presence and boundaries of their territory. These vocal displays are often accompanied by visual signals such as raised fur, erect posture, and aggressive gestures, which further reinforce the message of territorial ownership and deter potential challengers. By establishing and defending their territories, wildcats ensure access to vital resources essential for their survival, including prey species. In the end, all of this comes together to make wildcats some of the most powerful predators on the planet. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them down below. Also, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. See you in the next one!